already here?
What just happened? That's Jack's car. It looks like Alex Dean tried to hide it. I think Alex dropped this list. It has the names and birth dates of each member of the Spencer family. Who are these people? And how... Here's Jack's ID. But where is he? If I can connect Jack... That's Lisa. Alex's maid.
Really creepy out here, but this place is amazing. This material will be perfect for my art.
Jack was captured by a ghost. It looks like Alex's studio has a secret room. I've got to get back there and open the passage.
Harry, Emma isn't suited for the ritual. I've let her stay overnight, but it seems she knows something's wrong. Now she's snooping to find out more.
We can't leave any evidence. First, we need to destroy Jack's car. Then we can deal with that journalist. I'll go tell Martin to stay away from her.
Whoa. Harry looks exactly like Charlie, the man who was declared missing. Something really strange is going on here. I've got to search the car before they get rid of it. Seen those faces before. I wonder how Alex Dean and the Spencers are connected. This is why Alex asked me for my ID. He wanted to see if I was a suitable candidate. Alex loved this house. He thought it was the perfect place to be inspired and creative. Soon after they moved in, strange things began to happen. One night, Alex heard screams from the basement. He went down and saw his daughter standing at an open door in the wall that hadn't been there before. Suddenly, the door shut, and his daughter was trapped behind it. It looks like instructions on how to perform the ritual to transfer a dark soul.
Emma, help me.
That can't be Jack. How can he be inside?
Emma Roberts, you've come so far. It's a pity you aren't suitable for our ritual. We've got to get rid of you. Don't worry. Your soul will live forever inside that painting. This is your home now.
Emma, if you can restore the painting, you can open a portal to the real world. You've got to hurry. If they return and dispose of your body, you'll be trapped here for eternity.
Looks like I have to find 3 shards. Thanks for your help. Can you tell me what's going on in here?
The Spencers kidnapped Sonia. They promised Alex they'd return her if he helps them come back to life. But it's a lie.
Why does he trust them?
The Spencers have clouded his mind. He's not listening to anyone. I'm bound to this house and can't leave it for more than a few minutes.
Is there another way to help?
If we can break the spell on Alex, he can travel to the dark world and find Sonia. Only he knows how to go there.
How can I break the spell?
You've got to find my medallion. It's somewhere in Sonia's room. I'll charge it with my energy, and then you should take it to Alex.
All right. I'll do it. Now it makes sense. Three souls have already possessed human bodies. Martin Spencer is inside Jack's body. They just need to find... This must be where Sonya was taken.
You'll never get the girl. She's mine.
Thank you. You found the medallion. Please give it to me.
Here, take it and go find Alex. Wait, what's that noise outside? Opened the passage to the abandoned garden. Follow him and give him the medallion. Please be careful.